quite dark here. I'll spread it out with a bit of terps. Get a round brush. A bit of Payne's grey. And the eyes a bit dark. The eyes there, like that. Definitely a bit darker on those sides. That's all sort of developing there. And now the surreal, that blue colour, put bits in there, like that. That's give it a greyish tone. Light in the mouth area, some highlights in the eyes. Just generally quickly. A bit of a line on this side of the nose, a bit more sharper. Smooth it out on that side a bit. Bit more in the nostril here. Comes out sharper. Bit more reddish colour in the inside of the lips. Just give it a bit of a line under there, and that's basically the portrait. Took about 20 minutes, maybe less. That's my old one that I painted. That's the quick sketch. I call that my natural way of painting. Of course that can be developed more. Smooth out some edges, make things more rounder and stuff like that. Yeah. You don't need that. that day. It's got a lovely little nose. A bit more accent on the highlight. The lips. That's it for the moment. Of course, that can be developed more. I'd work on that more, but just develop it more with those colours.